This channel now has a number of pigeon health videos available, with more being added regularly. To ensure you never miss a video, please remember to subscribe. In many parts of the world, pigeon pox is a common viral disease that affects susceptible, unvaccinated pigeons. This pox virus is closely related to other avipoxviruses that infect many other bird species. The disease is spread when the virus material comes into contact with broken skin, typically through infected mosquito bites or bathing with an infected individual. Fanciers will easily notice the characteristic symptoms: infected nodules or lesions externally on and around the bird's face, typically around the beak and eyes, as well as the feet. Internal infection is also possible, with the lesions forming in the respiratory and digestive systems. The internal infection is more serious than the external, as it can easily impact the bird's breathing and eating. As well as the visible lesions, the virus can cause fever and a general flatness, which can lead to heavy losses if infected birds are tossed or raced. A vaccine against pigeon pox is available and easy to administer. Avian vets recommend injecting the vaccine by puncturing the skin on the pigeon's leg with the vaccine needle. Within 2 weeks from the date of vaccination, a nodule should form at the injection site. This is normal and expected. Over the following 2 to 6 weeks, this nodule will heal, and the vaccinated pigeon will be protected against pigeon pox for life. It should be noted that this is a live vaccine, and while the vaccination nodule is healing, the pigeon is infectious. It can transmit the virus to non-vaccinated birds. It is therefore recommended to ensure that all birds in the loft are vaccinated together. Most pigeons react well to the vaccine. However, some will develop a mild fever in the 2 weeks after the injection. This is typically nothing to worry about. However, to prevent losses, it is recommended not to toss or excessively train pigeons soon after their pox vaccination. They should be allowed a recovery period. As with most pigeon viral infections, there is no specific treatment for pox. If infection occurs, it is generally best to lock down the pigeons and allow them to heal naturally. Flying pigeons during the infection period will lead to losses, as well as aid in the spreading of the disease. Fanciers should not attempt to remove the lesions, as this typically causes more harm than good. They will clear up naturally over the course of a few weeks. If serious infection occurs, antibiotics may help prevent opportunistic secondary bacterial infections from flaring up, but the antibiotics will not help the pox infection itself. After the pigeons recover from the illness, they will have developed immunity that will last for life. If this video has helped you, please press the like button, and remember to watch my other pigeon health videos to learn more.